Are we not done yet, Ivy? I told you that thing with the flowers wasn't my fault. You know it, I know it.
You should have watered them. You said you would water them. Now there's only one left, and Strange has it, sealed in his vault.
Well, in that case, I think we can strike a deal. I need a way into his vault, and I think you're just the girl to help. If you get me in there, I'll get your plant. Deal?
I should kill you. Fine.
No kiss? I'm kind of disappointed.
Out! Now!
What the hell is she doing here?
I thought you were supposed to be scary, Nat! Get down here!
What was that? You're not getting past me again!
It's Catwoman!
Command, we're in Sector 2. We were attacked. The vault is compromised. We believe the attacker was Poison Ivy. Over.
Roger that, Tiger 87. Hold your position.
Good girl, Ivy. There are Ivy's vines, and there's the storage facility. Nice work, Red. Time to get in there. Okay, there's the vault. Looks like a standard three-card security protocol. Really? You'd think these people would have learned by now. Hopefully the keys are down there, deep in the pockets of those Tiger guards.
Thank you.
That's all the keys. Next stop, the security room.
Target spotted!
The vault has been compromised. Shut it down.
Escape from Arkham City is impossible, Catwoman.
That's all the keys. Next stop, the security room. I've got the key cards. Next stop, open the vault from the control room.
What's going on?
Someone's opening the vault.
Is this a drill?
If it is, no one told us. Listen up. The room is hot. Spread out and search for intruders. No prisoners. Move!
I don't like this. You think it's Batman?
I hope not. We've got special orders for him. With any luck, it's just some Arkham scum trying to get rich. We can have a little fun with them.
Watch your line of sight.
Stay on target. Don't lose focus.
Huh?
Contact! Enemy device found! Casualty, my location.
Target in sight. I repeat, visual on Catwoman. Target is lost.
Move to locate.
I've lost con.
I've got a visual on target. Casualty at my location.
This is Tiger 5-4. We have confirmation that target is in the steel mill. I repeat, Batman is in the steel mill.
I've got a visual on.
Good. Make it our first target. Protocol 10 will wipe both the Batman and the Joker from this earth.
Target is set.
Your thieving ends now.
What's going on?
Someone's opening the vault.
Is this a drill?
If it is, no one told us. Listen up. The room is hot. Spread out and search for intruders. No prisoners. Move!
I don't like this. You think it's Batman?
I hope not. We've got special orders for him. With any luck, it's just some Arkham scum trying to get rich. We can have a little fun with that.
Move it! Casualty, my location. Move to my location. Target is in the area.
This is Tiger 5-4. We have confirmation that target is in the steel mill. I repeat, Batman is in the steel mill.
Good. Make it our first target. Protocol 10 will wipe both the Batman and the Joker from this earth.
Target is set.
Then let Protocol 10 commence.
I've got a visual on.
Commencing in 3, 2, 1.
Looks like this kitten's got the cream. Try and tie me up in your plants? Like hell. Oh, does that hurt much, Ivy?
It appears we have caught our intruder. Teach her a lesson. Oh, tonight just keeps getting better. Batman will soon be dead, and now I have you too, Mr. Kyle.
Thank you.
I will enjoy dissecting your brain, Miss Kyle.
Looks like this kitten's got the cream. Try and tie me up in your plants? Like hell. Oh, does that hurt much, Ivy?
It appears we have caught our intruder. Teach her a lesson. Oh, tonight just keeps getting better. Batman will soon be dead, and now I have you too, Mrs. Kyle.
Confirmation. The steel mule is hit. Batman is down. I repeat, Batman is down.
Good. Wait until Protocol 10 has completed and send out a squad to retrieve the Batman's body.
Understood, sir.
You can do it. Just walk right out of here and leave him. It's easy. You'll never forgive yourself, Selina. Save Batman, then get out of here. It's not like he'll die. It's Batman, right? Since when did you grow a conscience? Is a girl's work never done? Hold on, handsome. I'm coming to save you. Great. See what I give up for you, Batman. You better not be dead already. Well, what do we have here? Figured you could use my help.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
You stick with the brooding. I'll handle the wisecracks. I guess we both know what Protocol 10 is now, right? If you're planning on stopping it, you need to hurry.
In danger. I need to find her first.
Arthur. Strange is launching missile strikes on Arkham City from Wonder Tower. You shut this place down. Joker's taken Talia. I'm going after him.
You can't. Hundreds will be killed. I need your help to stop the attack.
He'll kill Talia.
You need to think this through. Batman can't let all these people die.
My tracker's not activating. Reroute all Wayne Tech satellites to boost the signal.
I can't do that. I realize it is difficult, sir. But you need to decide if one life is worth sacrificing to save a thousand.
Don't do this, Alfred.
Batman must save Gotham. I'm sorry, but deep down, you know I'm right.
Oracle, do not lose Talia's signal. Okay, the tower's locked down. No way in without the codes. One of the choppers will be carrying the master control program. I just need to find that chopper.
Multiple targets down. Body count is high. Scratch 20 more inmates. Target is hit. Targets are all hit. Casualties in Sector 1 are topping 100. Huh. I repeat, we have lost sight of Batman. We have Batman. We have zero visual on Batman.
Got the code. I'm heading to Wonder Tower.
Good. You're doing the right thing. The code should let you enter via the guard room near the main gate.
Don't lose Talia's signal. When I'm finished in the tower, I'm going after her. She doesn't know Joker. She's out of her depth. I need to see her.
Those Tiger guards have stun sticks.
Excellent.
I need to
work.
Attack from behind to avoid being
Hold
hit.
Hold them in processing. We will let you know when we are ready to move them down to the execution chamber.
Affirmative, Command.
Help us!
Huh.
right there, Batman. We need to talk. And I know you wouldn't be able to live with yourself if your actions caused this poor man to die. I have a question for you. Before my arrival, this city was drowning under a tide of filth. Have you
Hold
ever
it there.
Considered
Hold it. Don't
that
move.
All this
no sudden
is your
movements.
Fault? Your presence creates these animals. Like germs, they spread. You created the environment that allowed the germ to mutate, to become stronger. Look at the Joker. Would he even exist if not for you? It must be depressing. All your sacrifices, and yet, you are the one to blame. Oh, this is beautiful. We have at long last defeated the great Batman. Soon, I will take my rightful place at my master's side. We will rule over this world. So thank you, Batman, for all your help. Now, kill him! Kill him! Do not let me down! Hurt him!
All down.
A pointless effort, Dark Knight. You cannot stop the inevitable. I will rain down fire and brimstone on these animals.
Operative approaches or issues.
issues an order to you, you must immediately adopt a kneeling position and place both hands on the back of your head. Your adopted position will be considered an aggressive response and will be met with extreme force. These rules are mandatory, and by the power vested in me, by the people of Gotham City, lawful.
It's you.
I told you I'd be back.
Well, you took your time. It's crazy back there. First Joker's men came down here and started setting up camp. I did what you said and hid, but...
What happened?
There were guards. You know, the ones that work for Strange. They came down and started killing everyone. It was a bloodbath.
It sounds like Strange is trying to cover his tracks. You seem to be good at hiding, Doctor. Stay here and do it again. I'll deal with the guards in that room.
That's the last one. Area secure. Tiger 43 to Tower. The room is secure. All new inmates are neutralized.
Well done. Protocol 10 is progressing beautifully.
Target spotted above us in my
As we move into the final stage of Protocol 10, I would like to congratulate all Tiger forces on this wonderful achievement. As I look at the screens in front of me, I can see that we are rapidly approaching fatalities of 22%. My projections show that within 3 hours, every single inmate of Arkham City will be dead, and Protocol 10 will move into Stage 2. By the end of the month, new camps in Keystone and Metropolis will open, each modeled after Arkham City. You should all be proud of your part in this. We are the solution this world needs. We are the future.
Contact! Move! Casualty at my location. Casualty, my location!
unacceptable. I taught you better than this. Oh, Batman, this is not over.
Eventually, when no space remains, this world will die, struggling for breath.
What do you think you are doing, Wayne? You cannot stop me. I have won. Within the hour, every single piece of criminal scum will
Arriving at the observation deck.
Element time. Open the door.
Yes, sir.
When the door opens, kill anyone in the elevator.
What if it's one of us?
It's not. Control says that it's Batman.
Nice. Locked and loaded. Open the door.
Talk to me. Stage one has been completed, sir. Casualties are exceeding predictions at the primary locations.
Good. Refocus your attacks on the museum. I want Cobblepot's fortress leveled.
Affirmative, Professor Strange.
Thank you.
compartment of the museum has been completed. Target is not destroyed.
Oh, very disappointing. Prepare to fire again. I want that museum gone, Captain.
You're running out of time. Strange is killing everyone in that place.
I'm nearly at the top. I'll stop him.
I know. How did he ever manage all this? He's killed hundreds of people, and he's got full authorization from the city. It's insane.
He's working with someone. I intend to find out who the moment I stop Protocol 10.
Scratch 20 more inmates.
Tower, no sign of Batman. Continue your search. Affirmative. Sweeping the tower. Sign of Batman on the tower, sir.
Good. Perhaps he has fallen. Move your search to the lower sections.
Affirmative, Command.
showing multiple hits in Sector 2.
You should be proud. A new day has arrived. A new Gotham will be born. Batman must not be allowed to leave. Understand?
Anyone got eyes on target?
I am the future of Gotham. I am its new leader.